New this hour, grief and anger in a tri-state courtroom. The family of 18-year-old Jahmaria Cruz was in court today when her accused killer appeared before a judge. Investigators say Anthony Chase lured the 18-year-old woman to the scene of the crime in South Fairmount yesterday afternoon and shot her. Investigators also say Chase kicked Cruz's body after he killed her. He's charged with murder. His bond is set at $1 million.